name's Adamari, and this is my GT Story Quilt project. My quilt is about the Mexican-American War, and my patterns are the United States Star and the Mexican Star. The Mexican-American War, it started because James K. Polk believed in Manifest Destiny, the idea to expand westward. Who are the main people? The main people are the leaders. Mexico was Antonio Lopez de Santa Anna, Mexico's president, and America's was James K. Polk, United States president. How did they use quilts in that time? In the 1800s, quilting became a routine part of the domestic training given to the USA girls. What's the Treaty of Guadalupe Hidalgo? It's a contract they signed to Guadalupe Hidalgo saying that Mexico will give 1/3 of its property to America, what is now Utah, California, Nevada, Arizona, and Texas. Why did they go to the West? They traveled west to expand religion, to start business, or just to start a new life.